Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm not really feeling the best right now, but Captain Marvel trailer just happened to drop on the day that I'm feeling really sick, and I really don't want to have to wait until I get better to watch the trailer just to react to it. So yeah, I'm reacting to this trailer, not feeling too good, but I'm pretty excited for anything that Marvel Studios puts out. So we have a new trailer for Captain Marvel, and so yeah, I'm pretty excited to watch this trailer, and let's see what this is all about. My light just went, okay. Why? Okay, blockbuster. So you know it's not during this time. It takes place during the 90s, I think.
I know a renegade soldier when I see one. Never occurred to me that one might come from above.
What's Nick Fury?
Space invasion. Big car chase.
Oh.
Truth be told, I was ready to hang it up till I met
you.
So you're not from
He's not
here.
Bald and he has two eyes.
I keep having these memories. I see flashes. I think I had a life here. But I can't tell if it's real.
Oh,
there.
Scrolls. I'm really excited for the Scrolls to be in the MCU.
Can't do this alone.
Oh! His name is Phil Coulson. He has hair. That's probably the most exciting part of this movie. Oh! They have, like, the helmet. Captain Marvel.
I'm not what you think I am.
Not bad. That doesn't look that bad at all. I'm really excited to see Phil Coulson with a full head of hair. That's gonna be the most exciting part of this movie. Yeah, I'm really excited to see, you know, more of Nick Fury in the past. I'm pretty sure we're gonna see how he lost his eye. Probably to someone who was a Skrull, because he did mention that he lost it to someone that he trusted. And yeah, I'm not really too familiar with Captain Marvel. I haven't read any of her comics or anything. I'm not too familiar with her origin story. All I know is her name's Carol Danvers, and she's one of the most powerful characters in Marvel. But other than that, I don't know. So I'm really going into this movie fresh, you know, fresh origin story, not knowing what to really expect or how she gets her powers exactly. So, yeah, let me know what you guys think about this trailer. And are you excited for Captain Marvel? Let me know in the comment section. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe, because
I need that money.